of September, 2023. UAW strike. This union worker shook Biden's hand, but may vote for Trump. The current and former presidents are wooing striking auto workers in Michigan ahead of 2024 battle.